Okay friends, Yossi here. Today is the Black Friday Condo Deal Video Edition. We're gonna go right to the junction to Stockyards District Residences. Here we are at the Broker VIP Platinum VIP opening, which I went to last weekend. This is a really nice project. I wasn't surprised how beautiful this project is. Well suited for the environment. I love the plans. Lots of two, you're looking at those two-story units there. Really nice, kind of townhomes in the sky. That's the yard for the building, St. Clair side. Very nice project. So I want to talk about two things today. The first thing is, can we get a deal on the condo? Can we get a Black Friday kind of deal on the condo? And the second, is this Stockyards district any good? I will review it with some good surprising conclusions. Okay, let's jump right into it. This project is one of the new junction projects. There's five of them that I wrote of in the top five junction projects, but there are more. There are at least five more, probably 20 more. And throughout the coming years, this is one to focus on right now. First of all, I love the design. I think it does just beautiful justice to the area. Here we is an accelerated fly through to the junction area, GO Train TTC up all right there. And once this video is done, we're going to go back and look at the area for where we are right now and imagine what this is going to look like when there's this gorgeous building standing. We're standing right with the back of it. You'll see coming on the right what it's going to look like in 3 or 4 years. And there we go, just a giant lion sphinx-like building, kind of a pyramid-like building, sitting right there, homage to the old Toronto 1900s factory style with some nice towns around it. Okay, that's a car dealer. This area has a lot of room for development, a lot of room. So at 850 a foot or 900 a foot, we got units here starting at 455,990. Okay, that's the insider price. That's the VIP price. The public price will be 475,990, 476. And this is for the one bedroom, the smaller units. And this is the demo unit that you can check out. It's very, very nice. I like what they've done here. It works. I would make a really nice dinner here, and I think I'll have a great time living in this unit, whether I owned it or was a resident, someone's tenant. Speaking of someone's tenants, that's why we're here. We're here because we buy these exciting developments. We try to get the Black Friday deal, the VIP deal, make sure that we're doing right. We're picking the right unit, the right building, the right location, the right everything. The numbers work out. And then we want to select the best tenant possible. They'll basically enjoy this unit, take care of it, and pay my mortgage for me, pay my condo fees for me, and pay the municipal tax for me. So I'm putting the deposit 20%, say about $100,000 for $500,000, and then someone else pays the rest of the $400,000 for me. I don't do nothing. These are some of the VIP incentives you can see here. We also have an event on December 2nd with Bruce Croxon, that guy from Level Life, smart guy. And this is some more from the brochure. I will send in this video, I'll put a link to that special event. It includes a free lunch and it's free, tickets on me. You can register online. Okay. Back to this Black Friday thing. We just saw a cut of King West. Think of King West 10 years ago. What was King West? It was nothing, okay? There was Abattoir there. There was a Kringle's Collision. Just a bunch of mess. Kind of like what the Junction is now. Guess what? What happened to King West, right? When I bought my first unit in King West, people laughed at me. You go, you're crazy. And yeah, it was kind of rough in there. But hey, look at it now, okay? How did you know to buy King West, Yossi? Well, it just made sense. Okay, so to me, this project makes sense. Other junction projects make sense too. The Junction House is releasing later this week. It'll be very exciting. And with the levels of support that we're seeing from developers, architects, and of course the buyers, the investors, and the owners' residents, these projects are doing great. Okay, most of these projects are getting sold out in the VIP stage now. Wonder Condos, you know, had a crazy demand for it. And it's kind of the East End equivalent of what you're looking at here, okay, at Stockyards District Residences. So to me, that is a very smart investment. The other units that I would really think about investment here, not only the few units, you know, there's a few units before the 500,000 mark. There's probably five or six models, so maybe 18 to 20 units at most at that range. And then there's nothing else left under 500,000, not just here, but anywhere in Toronto. These are the last units available in Toronto to buy under $500,000, okay? I say one more time, last units in Toronto to buy under $500,000. We're running out, okay? You can't even buy 450 square feet in Toronto downtown for less than $500,000, probably more, okay? The new buildings, 500 square feet, there are 600,000 and 700,000 in some of these new buildings. By the water, King West, Yorkville, Core, South Core, okay? You can still get a one bedroom here for less than $500,000. Seriously. Okay, the other thing I would look at here is these two-story sky lofts, whatever they call them, sky lofts. To me, it's a townhome in the sky. It's a home. I can go upstairs. My bedroom, maybe one, maybe two up there. It's own bathroom and downstairs. It's a living room. It's kitchen. It's communal. I can have the neighbors over or their friends, or maybe I have a child. These are very good solutions for living. Very, very good solutions for living. Okay, this is Yossi at the Junction signing out. Go to the website. Get the prices and plans. Long live, prosper. Yossi out.